and welcome back to the channel. This is Cheryl with Hey Girl TV, and today, you guys, I'm so excited because I found this little girl. I got a little Birkin. It ain't real, but I picked it up from the Goodwill. It has a Birkin feel, inspired Birkin. I don't know what they call those. I don't really get into like the fake bags, but it does. When I saw it, I said, oh my God, that looks like a little Birkin. So I'm so excited. But it did have a lot of little scuffs and dirt and stuff on it. I tried to clean it, but it wouldn't come clean. So I decided to paint it. Girl, I had seen like so many people painting bags like graffiti. I've talked about how much I love graffiti. So I'm going to be putting my spin on this bag because, like I said, I could not get it clean. And we're just gonna try. I've been researching some videos and trying to figure out what I'm gonna do. But I watched this guy's channel and he said there's no mistakes in art. So I'm just gonna attempt to paint my little baby Birkin, girl, my little Birkin. So, first you gotta kind of like outline it a little bit. So we're gonna start with the white. Let's see. Come on, baby, you gotta back up.
Okay. What are we gonna paint?
Most people use spray paint, but you know, I got the kids here, so I don't wanna be having fumes and stuff. So we're just gonna kind of do what we're gonna do, you guys. I don't really know. There's no really way to do it because they just said just do it. So.
Sweet enough, just don't say it's love. I've heard this shit too much. Just don't say it's love. And don't say, don't say, don't say. Don't say, don't say, don't say. I know it drives you crazy, 'cause I don't ever stay, oh. And you've been calling me lately, but I don't ever pick up my phone. Ooh, oh, I spent a couple weeks on the road. Ooh, oh, you say you understand, but you don't.
Thank you.
Okay, y'all, it took a different direction, so I'm not sure, but it's taking a different direction. I want to put more pink in it because I love pink.
Oh, now you're my sister. I like in pink.
I always like pink.
That's what girls like.
I mean, anybody can like pink. It doesn't really matter. But pink has really been kind of like, you know, for girls. That's how society makes it. You gotta make your own way in the world, sweetie. I don't know what to say about that. You can wear, men wear pink.
Yep, for socks and other stuff. Like I'm wearing pink right now.
Yeah, you have a pink.
You know, so there's a little bit of pink on my pants.
Why did I make that other pink? Like, it's not, this pink is not coming out. Like, is that the pink?
It's copyright.
Okay, so that goes in there. So I can put more like pink. Yeah, the painting took a different turn. It didn't come out right, so. And then I think I'm gonna put some splatters on it or something. And then Royalty's gonna paint like the back of it. So. I like the pink. Yeah,
no,
it took a really different turn. I think this is still. Where's the blue? More blue. Like if I wear jeans. I think you gotta kind of like. Juice. Oh, that purple looks really good up in there too. So that's kind of where I'm at, you guys, with the purse. Just kind of.
I'm gonna do it too.
Went, like I said, in a different
direction.
Direction, because I really wanted to outline it like cartoon.
I could do that.
So I'm gonna have to.
Let me outline it. I could do that.
I think maybe some of the. Should I put more? The yellow is probably what I should, because the yellow is really kind of says like graffiti. So
yellow.
to me. Yellow. Yeah, that yellow is really pretty in here. This yellow and orange goes together.
Hmm? Baby, don't actually bite it. It's a toy, not actually you should eat it. It's a toy. Don't bite it.
And then I'm gonna put the hey girl.
Don't bite it.
Stop being mad.
Stop following her. Why are you following her?
Because she's gonna choke.
Huh?
She's gonna choke in.
She's gonna choke.
Yeah, she's
baby, it's fine. I'm sitting right here. Like, chill out. You guys need to learn how to chill. Okay, so now, where's the little brush? The writing brush.
I have it.
Okay, so what am I doing? I'm gonna put subscribe right there. Then what am I gonna do?
I'm putting my video.
Like.
Right here.
Just put like on both sides.
Maybe here. Yeah, put it on both sides.
Or maybe just do that and just leave it blank. I don't know.
No, just put like on both sides.
Huh?
Just put like on both sides.
Maybe I should put a goal. Put 1 million.
Don't.
Why?
You should put like on both sides. I know it has to look
good. Like.
Both sides.
Like.
Like, subscribe, like. Like, subscribe, like. I'll ring the bell. Our bell. You can put bell, like, subscribe, bell.
I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm thinking.
Title?
No, not yet. I'm thinking I should do.
Title you?
New baby.
What should I do?
Like, subscribe, bell.
I think like and like.
That's what I mean.
Don't touch the paint, PB.
Sorry.
I'm showing. I'm gonna show my name? No.
No, you can't. You can't.
We're about to move over.
Okay. Don't need. Oh, bitch.
It's okay. I can wipe it off the table. It's the floor that we need to worry about. Okay, subscribe.
Okay, just put like and like. We're not gonna be here forever. Can't be here forever.
What else do we say? Follow, subscribe.
Let me help you with this.
Okay, so like, I'm gonna put like on the other side and we just kind of see where it goes.
I will put bell.
Want to come with Baby Shark?
No. You know
like, oh, that looks so tight. Royalty, look at that.
Let me do the bell.
No. How? We got to figure out, like, we have to draw it in red. We just draw it in red. The bell is red. It's just a little bell that goes like that. Oh, let's draw the YouTube channel, the YouTube button. Duh. All right, y'all. I had to get off of the camera to kind of get my thoughts together. I really don't know how to make graffiti style letters, so I was just kind of like, you know, it is what it is. I'm just waiting for the red to dry on the little thing up there. You said you don't like the E.
It looks like a three.
Okay, I can fix it. There's no mistakes in art, so I keep saying it as I'm typing. You said the E is not cool.
It looks like a three.
That's an E.
Yep.
I mean.
Yeah, it still looks like a three.
Is that better?
Yes, it's looking better. Yeah, that's looking better. That's better. It looks a little weird. Yeah, it looks better.
So I'll take that little thing off the top. I can make it higher. Oh, yeah, that's much better.
Yes. Let's make it higher.
Oh, yeah, that's better. Thank you.
It still looks like a graffiti, though. Graffiti. A little bit. But just a little different.
Okay.
Not potato, you.
Huh?
Potato, you.
Yeah, I'm not finished. I have to go back over it.
Yeah. The TV looks good.
There's no mistakes in art.
You keep seeing.
You have to get off the camera to get my thoughts together because I kind of, well, there's no mistakes in art, so, but I couldn't, yeah, I mean, because you have to, like, keep going. You can't, like, stop because, like you said, like, I was trying to copy somebody else's work, and that's what messed me up because I wasn't using my own creative side.
Yep. You can copy them a little bit, but not the whole
thing. If you're gonna copy the right cat. I just made a short about that, but what I'm saying is, like, sometimes you have to, copying the right cat could be yourself.
Yes, if you copy people, that is yourself. If you copy people, that means that's yourself.
No, I'm saying copy yourself. Like, I believe in myself, and I know that I can do certain things. And I can do things, too. Basically what I'm saying, just believe in yourself. And there's no mistakes in art.
Nima said it for the one billionth time. Did
I mess that up?
No.
Looking good, I messed that up.
No.
There's no mistakes. Why?
Because it just looks good. If it looks good, because it, when I'm seeing it, I just don't know what I can say about this because it looks good.
It looks really good. It came out really good, especially the part up top. Like the YouTube button is drying, the subscribe, and then the like. So it's coming out really good. And then Royalty's gonna paint
the back.
The back.
But the back's gonna look more like a cartoon.
You gotta start off with a white. You gotta paint it white first and then draw on top of the white.
It's gonna look more like a cartoon.
I think that L is too fat.
Mine's gonna look more like a cartoon. This part is just good. And this is a good part. The back has a zipper, so I'm gonna do something about the zipper.
Is that better?
Yeah.
Yeah, I kind of want to keep that orange more in the back. But there is an orange bag. So I have to kind of come back with the, bring the orange back to kind of tie the bag in with the bag itself. No. Mm-hmm.
It's almost done. The YouTube play button is almost done. The YouTube play button is almost done.
So I just have to, I'm going to go around the letters and kind of make it. Watch, I'm going to make it nice. Then I need to.
This is almost done.
Yeah.
Peyton's sinking, is sinking.
Okay, so
zipper
right there. Black. Then when I do the splatters on it, it's gonna be so tight. The splatters is what's gonna make it.
You need gloves for that.
The splatter is what's gonna make it pop.
Yes, and you also need gloves because you have to do that with your hand. That's how they make fakes. That's how they make fake dinosaur eggs. Yep, that they use their hands to make that chipping part to make their the fake dinosaur eggs, and then the real eggs go to.
Okay, Hager TV. Then this needs to be like more black. Cause it turned gray.
Don't forget, there's a brown color.
I need it to be black.
Yeah, there's a brown color in here.
What you mean?
We have a brown. You didn't notice?
Because it's gray. Like...
See? A brown color. See? And then the rest are just the ones you got. The only one we got different is just the brown.
I wonder why it won't. This black didn't. Cause see how she did like her.
Yep, you just turned to try to copycat.
Well, I'm just trying to try to give it a little bit more edge. The letters a little bit more edge. Oh, that's if I kind of. I like that it's kind of gray and kind of.
Just a few more tries for the play button. And it'll be
good. Look, baby.
What? That's cute.
You like me, my new Hey Girl TV purse?
No, you're gonna see
it
on the back.
It's probably gonna see that too.
I know.
And it's gonna be rainbow.
Probably when it dries, it'll probably be better.
I don't know. You put a lot of black on there.
Okay, the TV is cool.
Do you do my video?
No, this is not for your video. It's for Mima.
Do you do my video, Mima?
This is for me.
Hey Girl TV.
Oh, nothing. Ah.
Okay. Now the black.
The play button's dry.
in black.
I play button scars, just to.
Carpet anyway, don't worry about it.
Yes, stain up.
Oh my god.
Oh,
I gotta go back over like some of the letters.
Yeah. Let's, if you said you wanted chips.
Yeah, but
I gave you tiny, you have to use a tiny print brush though. If you want a big, if you want like some big spiders.
I think that's fine. The spiders are fine. I did it.
Yeah, it looks good.
Thanks.
Yeah, it does. It looks like a rainbow, but it's good. You can put the white. Like, subscribe, like. Subscribe.
I think that's cool.
All you have to do is just put the white right there and then you might be done.
I changed that person to this, you guys. I did the best I could. I did the best that I could. We need to clean up because Papa's going to kill me.
Definitely.
I got paint everywhere. If I got paint on the couch, he's going to kill me.
Oh, no. I'm going to take it. No paint?
I cannot wait to wear my purse.
No paint so far.
No, I'm done. I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to do nothing like that without no protection. I didn't know I was painting, so I didn't really prepare.
No, you didn't get it.
Yeah, I got to clean the table and stuff. So let's go around and trim.
Yep. All you have to do is just finish up
the room. Trim, right? Do I need to trim around? No, just leave it alone.
Well, yeah, just leave it alone.
We'll trim this part.
Yeah, you could do that. You could do all the way around, but don't do anything else.
All right, you guys, this is the finished project. Bam! I got my husband, Coco Royalty, and hey! Y'all, when you put your mind to it, you can do anything. You can do anything when you put your mind, your heart, and your soul into it. All right, you guys, with that being said, peace and chicken grease. Bye! Thank you.